A World War II vet is being honored for his service thanks to a high school service group. 97-year-old James Rice was a Marine and served in Guam, New Zealand, and the Philippines. When he got out of the military, he became a firefighter, and his dream to ride a truck again came true during the weekend celebration. Local hospice workers also helped with commemorating Mr. Rice's military and civilian careers.